Does your company manage a fleet of vehicles? Let's optimize the planning of your vehicle routes and reduce the total travel time of your fleet by 25%. I've helped companies with tens of thousands of drivers reduce their operational costs by hundreds of millions of dollars. Let me show you how. In the vehicle routing problem, we need to send our vehicles to a number of locations across the country. This could be, for example, field service technicians who need to drive to people's home to install cable or fix the washing machine or things like that. But it could also be a last mile delivery problem in which we need to deliver items or food or whatever the case may be within a certain radius within a sub-part of the city. In all of these cases, we want to reduce the total travel time, but there's other constraints that are taken into play. Let me show you. So here on the map, you can see a number of locations that we need to visit. These are these blue circles, as you can see. And then we have two depots. These are these two pins where our vehicles are starting from. Now, let's see what happens if we optimize this route with these vehicles we have over here, each coming from different depots. I'm going to click the solve button. And currently, the Timefold solver is optimizing these routes and is trying to find the shortest path to visit all of these routes with all of these vehicles. And so it's not just deciding which vehicle goes to which location, but also in which order does each vehicle go to each of these locations. As you can see here, we have a number of vehicles, and the first five vehicles are being used and the last one is not. Now, each vehicle in this case has a capacity. That's a hard constraint in this example. And the capacity of each vehicle is 25 items. This could actually differ from vehicle to vehicle, of course. And you can see, for example, the red vehicle is doing this is first going to this location, then this location, and that location. And it will actually deliver 21 items in total. So that the number of volume it can actually put into its truck, right? Now, if you have a field service technician routing problem instead, you will see is you won't matter, capacity won't matter much, but you might have other hard constraints, such as time windows, where each vehicle needs to be, for example, at a certain location within a certain time window. For example, they need to go to a customer in the morning from between 10 o'clock and 12 o'clock. And so if they arrive there at 9 o'clock, they arrive too early, they have to wait. If they arrive too late, then they cannot enter the building anymore. So you need to fulfill your promises there. You might also have to deal with optional locations. Let's say if you can go to those locations and do that job today, let's do that. If not, we postpone it to another day. And you might also see other constraints, such as the fact that each driver can only drive 8 hours a day and they need to be back at the depot within an 8 hour driving time, which includes the service time at each location or delivery time at each location. Sometimes you might actually have to deal with inventory at the depots. So for example, if a certain depot has 25 of TVs and it needs to deliver 26 items a vehicle, then it cannot come from that depot. It needs to come from a depot that actually has enough stock to handle that case. And once you have this perfect plan, the next challenge is to find an operational fit, because the real plan is a moving target. And so when every night you might come up with the best plan for the next day, but still during the day, things might change. A customer might call and say, can you also visit my location to fix something very urgent? And you want to adjust your plan in real time. And of course, we have options for that. So if you have a vehicle routing problem, take a look at our open source quick start or come talk to us.